First, I want to call the gentleman who won the cosplay for Star Wars, if he wants to.
The Wookiee.
The Wookiee.
Can you play with those gloves on? Okay, you can leave that off.
You want to get him to play for Empire? It's your choice. Rebels and Empire, so whichever one you were going to. Oh, that's a bad Wookiee. All right, we need... Oh. All right, yep, in the red, yep. I saw your hand shoot up. That guy? You reckon that guy? All right. And I reckon we go to the back, because a lot of people at the back seem to miss out. Hang on, we'll get one more from the front, and then we'll go to the back.
That sounds good. We need one more. Come on, guys, come over here.
All right, Kano.
You go pick him, I'll introduce him to the game. We'll get you guys on this side over here.
Hang on.
Basically, split screen, just times
two. All right, that guy, everyone's pointing at that guy, all right. There'll be more opportunities, because what we'll be doing is we'll be doing another round after this, so don't worry. And now four from the back. Yep, one. Okay. All right, I'll get to you guys in a sec. Yeah, go down. Oh, yeah. The Dreads did it. Go down. We got four. All right. Have you got four? Is that four? One, two, three. We got our competitors for now. We will be coming back after this with more. There'll be another competition.
And one last.
I'm gonna make you pick next, Kane.
Let's see how we go, man.
That's right. We'll restart it. Yep. And what we'll do, we'll go. When you reset it, we'll do 10 minutes. So what we're going to do, that's right. So it'll be a 5-minute round. So what game we're going to play, it's going to be what game type?
We're on Kamino during the Clone Wars, and it'll be 5 minutes. It's a conquest map. The one after that will be on Hoth during the Galactic War, and it will be Wampas versus Rebels.
Nice. And what we're going to do, so it's going to be five-minute round. Be nice and quick, so we're going to restart this. What we're going to do is we're going to get four, it's going to be 8 versus 8 with four AI controlled characters. Yep, ready?
Go for it, guys.
Lay off and
pick your characters and off you go.
Pick your characters and get going. No action at the moment.
I'm sure that's going to change soon.
This is just a warm. This is just a warm up.
That's it. All wonderful, right. Guys.
That's right. You got the controls down. We'll start now the proper match. So the match will be 5 minutes. That doesn't count. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm positive. All right. What we're going to do is we're going to pick the winners. Winners going to stay on. Then we're going to get another group of competitors. And then they're going to fight. The winner's going to go with the winners. We'll pick that later, so save your arm strength. All right, here we go. Hang on. You in?
I like those.
Rebels. Ooh, got a bit of a rowdy audience.
Everyone loves a Wampa.
Hungry Jack's Wampa. All right. So who are you going for, Kana? Have we got any bots? Did you set any bots on?
There should be four bots for each match.
Nice, here we go.
Playing as Wombo, what's the strategy?
Strategy is to hug or floor the enemy. The first one to 50 wins, or the best score after 5 minutes.
I think we'll get to 5 minutes before we get to 50, by the way.
No,
there we go.
And as Rebel, what's their strategy?
Survive.
Did you see number one? Like a Wampus thump. Wampus thump.
Keep talking.
Scores
that's pretty
ten.
Nice. The Wampus look like they're in the lead.
Wampus are in the lead. They're just thrashing out.
Oh, it's coming back.
Guys, what's going on?
Someone's just got an award of energy regen for being a good Wampa.
So I know.
Have you tried using the trigger?
Yeah. Is the Wampa becoming
not
hero or is that the regen?
No, it just has the regen.
You can blame Oz for that. I just wanted Rebel.
That's a nice little thing there. Now, as a Rebel, which character would you pick to take these guys out?
Probably the engineer with the shotgun, because the Wampa's attack is only up close, so once they get up close, shotgun to the head.
I reckon the Rebels got to start teaming up, going in groups.
I think that's the way. Now, which character are you using? Because our resident Star Wars guy over here said you need the engineer with the shotgun. So that's just a little bit of all the rocket launcher.
All right, that's a tip for everyone else. What is it? Engineer with a shotty if you're going against Wampus. All right. Wow. Look at the scores, Kevin.
Got close for a bit, but now it's all happening.
Oh. Okay. Is this your favorite game type, Oz?
I actually like the hero games. They're pretty good.
Come on, guys. As long as
there's a minute and a half to go.
You can win.
And it's not looking good.
There's another hunt type in which you hunt Jawas on Mos Eisley, or you hunt Ewoks on Endor.
Nice. Anyone fans of Ewoks here? No Ewoks? There's four Ewok lovers, not bad. That's more than last year.
Three guys, come on, one.
They're multiplying.
Damn.
All right,
round of
applause,
guys.
Please.
We'll make sure we fix that up for the next one, but thanks for playing.
Not bad, all right. Now, if you guys can just stand over on that side, please, get another match going. So it was actually a good strategy. Change teams, yeah?
Beautiful.
Nice.
I think it's time to pick four more.
Eight. Oh, my God. All right, there's like 10 people. Yeah, that guy that everyone's, yep. All right. All right, I saw you first, go. Yep. Three. That's a good pose, man. All right, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to get Kane to pick out the rest because I'm going to get killed if I don't.
No,
all yours, Kane, just pick
I'll get this ready. I'll do the good stuff. Get that
all right,
run.
Four more from the back. What is
side?
That? All right, Kane, go. It's not bad. All right, yeah, the cube got my attention. All right, hang on, I'll go this side. You, why do you reckon you should go up?
Because...
That's pretty bad, but you should go. All right, hang on, this...
We got our last two.
But it's Nintendo. Get a life. You know what? That's not bad. All right, go. We've got four. Now, just to let you know, there will be free play of this game later on today. So we're going to have it set up so you guys can keep changing and hopefully everyone can get a go. Okay. Just a sec. All right, we're just going to set it up. All right, so player three. And player four, yep. Yep, four. I'll play one, sorry, yep. So everyone's set. Okay.
So we should be going to go, and yeah.
So tell us about this one, Oz.
So in this one...
We've got some scouts out here already hunting.
Sorry, go.
So in this one, we're on Endor, and the Ewoks are hunting stormtroopers.
All right, and the controls, the gentleman asks.
Right trigger is primary weapon, left trigger is secondary weapon, right bumper and left bumper are change weapon. A is jump, X is reload, B is duck, Y is use.
Let's cut it short. What's the kill?
Probably basically right trigger.
Right trigger. Right, let's just remember right trigger. I hate to tell you guys, but you gotta go, Ewoks. That's the price of competition. Yeah, where's switching?
Everyone's being very quiet.
How the Ewoks
I think somebody out there might have some... Has anybody got some advice for these guys who are playing?
Has anyone played this game? How many people have played this game?
What voice are you going to be using?
Has anyone played Ewoks?
Make sure to make use of their small size and use it as a sort of sneak against the scouts.
You got away with that. Anybody else have better advice?
I've got someone here that's played Ewoks. So what'd you say about Ewoks?
Playing as Ewoks sucks because they die easily and they barely do any damage.
There you go. So that was basically the advice for the Ewok players. You're screwed.
Better make this good.
That's too one-sided.
Yeah, OP. Yeah.
I said advice.
But their spear is an instant kill. So if you hit them from a distance with a rock, and then an instant kill.
The best advice for Ewoks is to use rocks because it knocks down the stormtroopers.
So you can basically go stoning people with Ewoks.
Scout AT.
Right. Nice.
Okay. Are these guys making their own noises?
How are you finding it?
It's a lot harder. I play this on computer usually, though.
It's a bit different than a mouse.
Yes.
Same as that. Who needs to get to 50 first?
So he's finding it easier or harder to aim down a little Ewok?
Easy. It's a little bit screwed with Hunt because both one side's OP. Go with the Wampas. The Wampas are OP. And so Scout Troopers, way better than Ewoks. It's just hard to try and find them so we can murder them.
Nice. Like stuffed toys out of them.
Yeah.
Good collectibles. How are the Ewoks going, Kane?
They're looking very tasty.
Nice. Look at the little fella run. That's fantastic. I'm surprised. I thought we would have more Ewok fans in the audience. Man. So, does anyone like Jar Jar Binks then? Oh. Really? Are you serious? You prefer Jar Jar over Ewoks?
Wow. You know there's a map where we can hunt Jar Jars?
There's a map? Okay, I think there might have to be a fight. How long?
I wonder who the champion is.
So what's your prediction?
I
predict Ewoks week. the guys have been a bit... Well, they didn't get a good chance with Ewoks, but thanks for playing anyway. You can come up a bit later for that. Now, if we can get... Yeah, you guys stay there. And if we get... Yep, you guys come down. and we'll just set up one final round and try and get some points for the winning team, for their teams. A what?
Proper match.
Yes. Now is the proper match.
Yep.
Yep. All right, so what's going on?
We're going to be on Mos Eisley with heroes. So it'll be like Darth Vader versus Yoda and Darth Maul versus...
What other game types? What did you want to see?
Just a conquest.
Conquest. Can we set up a conquest? Would everyone want to see a conquest? Massive request. I heard two people. But you know what? We'll do conquest. Clone Wars, yeah. What's that? Yes, you have. It might serve you well twice.
Well, we'll see.
A roll, maybe? Start, start. Player two. Player three and four. Yep, it's all right. Search. Okay, starting up. So what's the strategy, guys? Are you going to team up or are you going to what?
Oh, they're getting it. They're getting their bandage. What a cheating little.
CIS, not CSI. CSI. Well, this team's pretty, they're already planning ahead, so.
It'll be a good thing or a bad. Let's see how it goes. Here we go.
All right, so going in more confident now.
Is this sort of make you play defensively or offensively?
Are those guys already planning and scheming? Are you just doing your own thing?
You can play defensively.
Just doing
that means the outside area is going to really be aggressive.
I find that that's the best strategy usually, just kill everyone. So you guys all played on PC? Okay. Yeah, they were a bit disappointed when they heard you guys were playing, so...
Score's pretty even at the moment.
Any kills yet?
I think... I don't know.
I'm going to say no then for you, because if you're not sure, that's a no.
Are we looking for kills or are we looking to take points?
We're looking at kills. The most kills at the end of the time limit will win the game. Plus, you get more points if you capture a spawn point from the position.
Those guys are just stuck into it, no communication. They just seem to be going themselves.
I don't want to. These guys got their game face on, I don't want to interrupt. Is Django fed? Somebody's out there.
This is a close one. I've still got my money on this team.
Here we go.
That's pretty good. They're talking non-stop.
They're talking to each other.
They're talking to each other.
That's good. That's nice. Way to play team games. Oh, we've got a hero character on this side.
So how many of you guys have actually played Battlefront 2?
Well?
Is there a... Wow, that's quite a bit. Is that mainly on Xbox or PC or? All right, hands up for Xbox. PS2? Oh, okay. PC? Wow, okay. PC and PS2 then. Nice. Have you guys still got them by chance? Who's got him? Who's still got the... Wow. Yeah, it's actually, if you are on a lookout for it, it's still going for quite a bit of money. So if you find a cheap one somewhere and you want it, get it. What's that?
I played it so much, I melted the disc.
That's brilliant. Respect. That's brilliant. What did you play it on?
I played it on Xbox, and my heating fan just about gave out.
Wow. Was that with most games, or you just kill this game?
This was pretty much my entire childhood. It was this and Knights of the Old Republic.
Wow. We've actually got Knights of the Old Republic playing. That's going to be in the LAN room as well. I mean, it's not going to be LAN up, but there's a lot of our Star Wars games. That's one of them, if you want to relieve some memories. So, did you get another copy of Battlefront 2?
No, I haven't actually picked one up yet.
Are you scared to get one in case you lose more
you do know it's
time
though,
or melt
so
it?
We've only got 30 seconds, guys.
Right, so you finished with it, yeah. Nice. All right, what's happening, Kano? Is the score?
Oh, we lost Django.
Oh, one side's edging up a little bit. What are your thoughts, Oz?
This is one of the best maps, I
think. Yeah. Well done.
Did well, guys. It was a longer match, well, done good.
Well done, guys.
There.
Yeah, cheers for thank everyone for much, playing.
And see, yeah, we'll see what we can do for
too
you.
Too many backstabs didn't work, did it?
Yeah, a couple too much.
All right, now, thank you, guys. Can you come down? And we'll get your names and see you get some team points.